Hello guys, this is Gabby Tech, and here is one more portion of news for you guys. These days you probably missed me, I'm sure you did, but I'm preparing very special collaboration with some very special guy for you. It will be in Bulgarian, but be sure that I'll put English subtitles for all of the people that don't understand Bulgarian. Let's start with the news. Xiaomi launches Redmi Book 13, 14 and 16 laptops powered by AMD Ryzen 4000. This is very good news. My favorite brand Xiaomi is finally releasing a laptop, and you can guess that it will be a very affordable and good price. It depends on what parts you want, of course, inside. It comes in three configurations. The base model is featuring AMD Ryzen 5 4500 CPU, 8GB RAM and 512GB SSD variant. It's, I don't know what exactly currency this is, but I think it's roughly $530. Then you have AMD Ryzen 5 4500 to CPU 16GB of RAM and 512GB SSD is priced for $560, and AMD Ryzen 7 4700 CPU Vega 8 graphics paired with 16GB of RAM and 1TB SSD for $700. As I said, the price is pretty amazing for all these components. Xiaomi will never disappoint me. Here are a little bit photos. It looks beautiful laptop. I don't know why it reminds me of the MacBook a little bit. I don't know, I guess it's just me. It's very beautiful. You can see, come on, doesn't it remind you of the MacBook? Redmi Book. They're a little bit similar if you ask me. It looks beautiful for sure. I think I will go for this laptop. The specifications are too good for the price. I really need some budget laptop to edit with, and I think Xiaomi just gave me a very good option. This price is pretty amazing. So $530, $560, $630, which is pretty amazing. Guys, would you go for Xiaomi? Xiaomi is one very good brand. You can check all of my Xiaomi videos. It will be around 2kg. Anyway, let's go to the next Xiaomi news. Today I prepared you some Xiaomi news, finally. It's debuting the Redmi branded bang for the buck PC monitors, 86 doors for 24 inch IPS full HD monitor. 86 doors, you hear that price? How frequently you can find so cheap monitor, I don't know. It's aggressive expansion since the consumer electronics portfolio took off in 2017 and the Mi TV line of affordable smart TVs. Company is doing desktop PC monitors. Will have 23.5 inch display panel with thin bezels on three sides, full HD resolution, 178 degrees viewing angle, 60Hz refresh rate. Yes, $86. $86, that's pretty amazing. I don't know what to say. Do you know that recently I found that Xiaomi has a washing machine also, which costs $100. Washing machine. Anyway, look at the monitor, how it will look. Look at it. Look at that screen. It actually looks very beautiful. I think I will go for this also if I can find it here in Bulgaria. They will announce it on 26th of May, which is exactly today. Or tomorrow. I don't know. Maybe today. Here is 26th of May. Maybe in China will be tomorrow. I don't know. Anyway, we got the next news. Asus sneaks out ROG Strix TRX 40 Xe gaming motherboard. This motherboard looks very beautiful. I'll go for it if I can. It's very nice. Look at it. I'm not the biggest fan of Asus, but some of their products I really adore. Very nice, beautiful set. It's identical to the original ROG Strix TRX 40 e gaming, but until you go to the VRM heatsink, the VRMs here are completely improved. Asus is using beefier 70A phases with Xe carrier over the original ROG Zenith 2 Extreme. You can check it. It will come at price on $550. Logitech announces G950 TKL compact 10 keyless gaming wireless keyboard. Guess what? That will be the next interesting thing, and all of the YouTubers will make video about it because this keyboard actually looks cool. And you know, Logitech is a very famous brand, and this Lightspeed wireless RGB mechanical keyboard is offering the same core technology and experience as the award-winning G915. It delivers high-performance Lightspeed wireless technology and low-profile mechanical gaming switches. RGB lighting, of course, amazing battery life. Amazing battery life, ultra thin design. I really think that this keyboard will be my next keyboard from the collection. Next news, possible third generation AMD Ryzen, Matis Fresh, XTSQ clock speed Surface. Some clock speeds of the new third generation AMD Ryzen just leaked. I saw this recently and I decided to show it to you guys. I think you will get impressed by the speed and the base clocks of all of these new processors that we are waiting from AMD. Look at that base clock and the max boost of the 12 core 24 threads for the of the Ryzen 9 3900 XT. 4.8 GHz max boost looks pretty nice for 12 core. I don't know what else you could want from this. And look at the Ryzen 5 3600 XT, also 4.7 GHz max boost and 4 GHz base clock, 6 core 12 thread. It's pretty amazing, I would say. I am totally going AMD next time. Asus ROG Maximus Apex 6 7.7 GHz on 10 cores and overclocks memory to 6666 MHz. You know, Asus today announced that overclockers have used the latest ROG Maximus 12 Apex Powerhouse motherboard to break through of work record, secure rough global first place score. It's amazing with the new Intel Core i9-10900K all the way up to 7.7 GHz frequencies of 10 of the 10 cores. This is the most amazing motherboard for overclockers. It's so beautiful. Look at it. The best motherboard ever. Finally, Noctua leaves the disgusting brown color for something more beautiful, Chromax Black. Noctua, you know, very famous brand for fans and cooling, produces some of the most well-regarded CPU coolers in the PC space, and even soon they will release a fanless cooler. You know, you can check in my latest news about this. They have that color, you know, very disgusting brownish beige color. And now, finally, they decided to do something more typical that people are asking from years ago. Black color. Beautiful. A color. Finally. Thank you, Noctua, for listening to people. Finally. So basically, finally, we'll have something more beautiful from Noctua than this awful brown colors. And last news, EK releases limited edition Memorial Day Star Spangled Velocity Water Block. You know, EK is very famous brand about water cooling. A lot of my water cooling components are from EK. And this premium water cooling gear manufacturer decided to make special Memorial Day Star Spangled Velocity Water Block. It looks beautiful. I'm sure the price is also beautiful. Look! Oh! RGB! There will be only 200 limited edition Velocity CPU water blocks will be on the market. 100 of those are equipped with Intel mounting frame, while the other ones are with AMD compatible. I don't know what will be exactly the price, but for sure it won't be cheap since there will be only 200 of them. Ah, here they are. $250. Good job, $250 for that small auto block. Nice, nice price. I mean, if we have some unnecessary money to throw for a limited edition water block, why not? Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Be sure to like and subscribe and wait for my collaboration with the mysterious guy. Follow me.